me on the cover of Vogue, but my legs were too long.